intent to talk about mining?
No, no, right now, Steve, we're on Dr. Roberts right now.
Can I go back to that point?
I don't know.
Will you be going back to change businesses?
Why not?
Who can give you extra definite data?
Why not? It's a question.
No.
What's the answer, Attorney Blazer?
The answer is no.
Yeah.
You want to restate the question?
I would like to address a point to possible mining problem, geophysicist.
Mr. Wheatland's a professional engineer, not a geophysicist, but we went through that already, we got the opportunity to ask the question.
Do we have any other questions of Dr. Roberts? Mr. Siemens, you already had your shot. Anybody else?
Can I send a telepathic message?
Thank you.
To all of you.
Steve, we have more witnesses to go, so I'm not clear on who's going to say what, but.
Well, it was in reference to some mining question that was asked. I wasn't sure, we shifted gears here, and I missed the clutch, sorry. But if we could revisit that.
Is that the planning commission? What could it hurt?
We got more, how many more witnesses do we have? There's two more witnesses to go, but would you have an objection if Mr. Esco asked Mr. Wheaton questions? Steve, we'll allow some limited questions of Mr. Wheaton. Whether he can answer them, I don't know, we'll see.
And I had, it's from script here, so I didn't want to get excessively worried.
Steve.
I had 3 points, but the final question I have in my paper here, final point is concerning the area's anthracite mining district. If there were to be a fire in proportion to the 2014 Cooper Ridge fire, would that intensity of the fire burn deep enough to into an undetected seam of coal and give us any possibilities of mining fires?
That's something you can answer, Mr. Wheaton.
We've had one in the four city area.
I can only answer that from the borings that we performed on the site. They do not indicate coal to any great extent. It seems a couple feet thick, very sporadic. So that's the only information I can give you to help with that question.
I had other questions I won't ask them. They're not in this vein of the line of questions. But I just wanted to reflect on the need for more information and direction to answer these questions that are going to be upcoming. So, thank you very much.
Okay.
So, may I submit this for public record?
Sorry about that.
Pardon me?
May I give this to public record?
During public comment.
Okay.
No?
I know you said no, but I have just one question for Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Freeman.
No, I can't.
Mr. Wheaton is done. Limited. Okay. Who's your next witness? Yeah, we do need to take, I need just 10 minutes. Is that okay, Council?